You see the ponies here. U.S. Polo Championship was out in Wellington today. The race to today's final started last Saturday with 8 teams. It came down to Park Place and Valiente, both teams with perfect records, looking to keep it that way. When it was over, it would be Valiente trotting away, galloping away, victorious 6-5 to win the U.S. Open Polo Championship.